Royal Gourmet. CD 1824E. 24 inch charcoal grill. This is just an easy Sunday. Let's see what's in here. So I'm probably not going to narrate a whole lot or talk a whole lot because I'm just going to enjoy putting this thing together, taking it apart. Let's see, what is this? Oh, this is one of the shells. Yeah, that's a... pretty sure that's the shell that goes on the side of the grill. All right, this part is... oh yeah, this is the ash catcher tray. Instruction manual and parts. All right, this thing here. Ooh. All right, this thing must be the front. The front shelf. We'll figure it out. All right, here is... oh, this is probably the axle for the tires. Yeah, that's the axle for the wheels. Put that there. This one, not sure what this is. Oh, that's protective tape that comes off. So that's probably maybe the shelf inside. Yeah, we'll find out. All right, now this is the hood. Oh, it looks like it's in one piece. All right, let me take this out first. Here is... oh, this is probably the door. Yeah, this is the front place where the door opens or falls down. You put the front face of the door where you put the charcoal in and stuff. Wow, it looks like the rest of this comes out all in one piece. There we go. Got to be careful not to go through and cut parts. Mess up all the parts. So inside here we have the hood. The grates are in here. Underneath here, oh, this must be there's a bottom shelf. So there's parts here for this bottom shelf. Okay, these are the legs. Yep, these are the legs. All right, let's see here. All right, inside of this box is in my way now. Let's see if I get rid of this box. There we go. Hey, that's pretty cool. Check this out. So good, the hood's on there. Spacer. This must be the grates. So these are the grates. Looks like they're just enamel coated or porcelain coated. Wire metal. I'm gonna burn all the cardboard and all the plastic goes into the garbage. All right, here's a shelf. Yeah, this is the side shelf. It looks like it has hinges. Looks like it folds down. Hopefully it does. Too bad it's made in China. I don't like that. We gotta have American-made stuff again. This is not good. Okay, this is a stack. This is just like my smoker. So it's got the stack in there. Adjust the flow of the heat. Excellent. That's needed. This is a crank or a door. Or the crank for either, or a handle for the door or the... Alright, that's for the door. This one, it's a screw drive for the up-down fire shelf. That's the whole reason I bought this thing. It's to move that fire up and down. Cheap stuff. Oh, look at that. Comes with a wobble pop opener. What's this? A thermometer. And, oh, this is the feet, the front feet. Yep. All right, let's see. Parts galore. There's two of these. Yep. Oh, the dampener, the vents on the side. Probably two of these. And these things are pressed in there. Oh, here's the door. Okay, check this out. So, this is the door that goes on there, and the handle, one of these handles go in there, and it flops down. Put in your charcoal and your wood, close it back up. You know what these are. Ooh. Thing is another shelf. All right, so the first one that I pulled out wasn't a shelf. It was the bottom. This is the shelf, the second shelf. So there's two shelves on either side. Get that out of here. All right, this is the cool part of this. Check this out. Let me get this thing out of my ear because my program just ended. I don't want to bend anything. All right, this tray is the fire tray. And I like that they kept this inside here. So we didn't have to build it. So check it out. So this is the fire tray that goes up and down with the crank. And it goes on here somehow. It's going to mount up on that. Oh, this is going to be good. Alright, that's all the packaging. So this is the carrier tray for the fire. As it cranks, it goes up and down. That's what I bought the whole grill for, is this thing right here. Excellent. Alright, let's see what the directions say. I probably got to take all this down and build the legs and the frame first. This really wasn't an unboxing video. I didn't mean it to be anything like that. It's just I want to put it together. And the good videos will come when I cook on it. That's what I want to really capture on film. So I'm going to enjoy putting this on, listen to another podcast or some music or something. And stay away from the mainstream media, you guys. All right, well, off camera, I have the whole bottom assembled. And the legs and the base for this is ready for it to go on. All I have to do is put one more screw in here for the bottle opener. And I'll do that right now. And then you can see I put the crank right here. I put the crank on that raises and lowers the firebox, the fire pan. So I'm gonna open this up and then carefully set it over on the cart, and then we'll attach it there. All right, here we go. I think that's it. Oh yeah. Well, let's put the screws in now, and I'm gonna spray some lube on here. I know being out in the weather will probably get a little messed up, but can you guys see it over that bench? That's it, it's on the cart. So now I have to put the handle and the thermometer and the pipe on. This is cool. It's very cheaply made, obviously. It's just some cheap, very thin metal and stuff, but I know what I bought. You know what I mean? It's cheap. It was less than $100, I think. And here's the door. Here's the door. The thing is, I think the smartest thing I bought for this was the cover. It comes with the grill cover, because if I can keep it from getting wet out in the rain, it'll make it last longer. So hopefully that's the way it is. But yeah, this thing's cheaply made, and it's, you know, I knew that going in. It's just China garbage, but it's got that cool up down fire razor leveler settler thing. So that's what I got it for. So, well, here it is, you guys. Look, done. Thermometer's on there. The handle. I got the smokestack on there. Here's the warming tray. Look at this. These even fold down. There's a little vent letter outer. Here's the door to feed it. Here's the crank to bring the fire up and down. Look at that. The other shelf falls down too, just like this one does. And it's on a set of wheels. Next step, I'm gonna show you guys something that I cooked. It's gonna be something good on there. But look at that, that is awesome. Strictly for fire and charcoal. No propane, very simple, small. I like it. I can't wait to get this thing going. It's going to be fun. I could put my cast iron pans on here. And I can't wait to get started. This is going to be fun. All right, you guys. Love you long time.